We're going to look at a couple of examples for a classic dominance inheritance. So in a classic dominance inheritance, that means that there's one dominant allele and one recessive.